It's bigger than a conflict between two countries. It's bigger than Russia and NATO. It's a crisis with global consequences. Because in truth, this crisis is not primarily about weapons or military bases. It's about the sovereignty and self-determination of Ukraine and all states. And at its core, it's about Russia's rejection of a post-Cold War Europe that is whole, free, and at peace.